Is everyone watching? Let me adjust this thing. Oh, pickles.
This Honey Boo Boo junk portrait by Jason Mecier needs to be in the Whitney, like, now. Go watch the whole video and then we'll talk about it. Okay, hopefully you've had time to watch the whole video, so let's start our comparison. So basically what I want to do today is I want to pit Mecier's Honey Boo Boo portrait against the artwork of Vik Muniz. Muniz is like the king of junk art, one of the highest selling contemporary artists. Let's start.
We're going to play at the Y!
First, the Muniz masterpiece, recreation of Goya's Saturn devouring his children made out of scraps. No. Doesn't touch the Honey Boo Boo piece. Next, Caravaggio's Medusa. No. Still not better than the Honey Boo Boo piece. Come on. That's amazing. The Mona Lisa and peanut butter and jelly, it's brilliant. But I'm sorry, it's just not up to snuff with the Honey Boo Boo piece. So today, Jason Mecier, we salute you. Your trash caterpillar has turned into a beautiful Honey Boo Boo butterfly.
Honey Boo Boo child, impervious to morning show malarkey. Just watch how she responds to these KTLA anchors when they try to earn street cred by telling her they have the connect with iCarly.
Sam's got the connections.
We'll make it happen.
We can make it happen for you.